In the cryptocurrency space, there are two types of digital currency. There's the type that simply serves as a mean of payment, like Bitcoin. And then there's the type which provides some sort of practical use, such as Ethereum and its smart contracts that provide flexibility and creativity for developers. Or there's BAT. But what is BAT? Basic Attention Token, or BAT, falls into the latter category. BAT powers the platform Brave, an advertising platform designed to reward users for their attention, while providing advertisers with a better return on their ad revenue. Using the Brave browser, users can watch adverts and receive BAT rewards in turn. On the other hand, advertisers can deliver targeted ads to maximize engagement and minimize losses due to ad fraud and abuse. BAT is exchanged between publishers and users. Advertisers pay for their advertising campaigns in BAT tokens. Out of this budget, a small portion is then distributed to advertisers, while 70% is distributed to users, completely cutting out the intermediaries that typically increase advertising costs. So who are the founders of BAT? BAT was founded by Brendan Eich and Brian Bondi. Together, Eich and Bondi have more than 50 years of software development experience between them. Eich has an accomplished resume, having invented JavaScript back in 1995 and helping to launch one of the world's most popular web browsers, Mozilla Firefox. Bondi previously worked as a senior software engineer at Mozilla and as a software developer at Coral Corporation and Khan Academy. But what makes BAT stand out? Well, the primary use case for the BAT is a payment token for running advertising campaigns through Brave Ads. As of November 2020, advertisers must commit to spending a minimum of $2,500 per month in order to launch their campaign. However, a self-serve platform with potentially lower spending limits is currently being developed. As it stands, this advertising budget must be paid entirely in BAT, which advertisers can acquire from a variety of third-party exchange platforms. From this, Brave takes a small percentage, and the remaining BAT is distributed to publishers and, of course, users. One of the main distinguishing features of this system is its ability to reward users who are not yet part of the network, including both websites and individual Twitter users. Something these users can then securely register to the platform to collect any reward tips that they might have accumulated. Since their launch in 2017, BAT and the Brave Network have enjoyed significant user uptake. As of October 2021, the Brave browser has a total of 38.9 million active monthly users. So it's fair to say we could be set for a brave new world. If you enjoyed the information contained in this video, then please like, share, subscribe to the channel, and comment about what other crypto-related info you'd like us to break down. And of course, don't forget to press the bell icon to stay across the latest videos from Kalkine. For more information, just head across to the website, kalkinemedia.com. I'm James Preston, reporting for Kalkine.